I'd like to start by welcoming you all back to our very special space. Whether you're here or at home, I'm so happy that you guys can join us for another story today. So we will jump right into it. I will start with the greeting. I will say, "The Lord be with you." And you guys will respond, "And also with you." Awesome. And then we will sing our songs as we get ready to hear the stories. We will start with Children Welcome. Here we go. Children welcome in the name of Jesus. Children welcome in the name of love. All are welcome in the name of Jesus. All are welcome in the name of love. Awesome. And then we will do, "Oh God, we adore you." Oh God, we adore you. Lay our lives before you. How we love you. Jesus, we adore you. So that you will know where all the parts of today's story lives. Is the season of Lent, the time that we get ready to celebrate the mystery of Easter, the time that we are all on the way to Jerusalem. But who will show us the way? Jesus will show us the way. Every year, the people of God go to Jerusalem, the holy city of God, to celebrate the feast of the Passover, to remember how God led them through the water to freedom. This year, as Jesus traveled to Jerusalem, people came with him. They came to be close with him because they knew Jesus would not turn anyone away. Not even the children. Not even if they were crippled or very poor. Even if they were sick and scared, no one would be turned away. Bartimaeus was begging outside the city of Jericho. He was begging because he was blind. He couldn't see anything, but Bartimaeus could hear. When he heard Jesus going by the road, he shouted, "Jesus, help me!" And the people said to Bartimaeus, "Be quiet. Do not bother Jesus. Be quiet." But Bartimaeus shouted louder, "Jesus, help me!" And Jesus stopped. "Bring him to me," he said. "What do you want?" Jesus asked. He said, "I want to see." then receive your sight. And immediately Bartimaeus could see. Bartimaeus and all the people were so happy that they couldn't help but give thanks to God. And Bartimaeus followed Jesus on the way to Jerusalem. I wonder what it's like to be completely blind.
I think your other senses are more alert. If you're blind, you can hear better, probably speak better.
Yeah.
You can feel better, because you have to, because you're blind.
Right. Why the people didn't want Bartimaeus to talk to Jesus. I wonder what Jericho and Jerusalem look like. You guys will use this story in your work today. But first, watch as I pack it up so that you will know how to care for the pieces in this story.